on, come on, come on. End it. Octopus mode. Fucking beast of monster. Whatever, this big guy. There you go. Alright, God. Let's draw one out first. Meet the weaklings. Alright, there we go. Again. Okay. A minefield, damn.
This report was printed shortly after I reunited with Adana.
Gosh, I got nothing. That was locked. Let's go. Reward makes me fall down from off guard. Here we go. Oh, locked. Oh, here we go, the other one. What's in this way? Or at least open the door. Leads me to open the door. Alright, let's keep going. Here. There we go. Anything else? Nope.
Wait for me, AD. I'm coming.
Thank you. Here's some water. Oof. Starting almost the start of summer. Cool drinks, good weather. Man, you're ready for a beautiful summer. All right, let's go.
Have you found Watkins yet?
I don't have eyes on him, but I'm sure he's upstairs. Go.
All right, let's go. Found my daughter. Tear that motherfucker apart.
All units, kill anyone trying to enter the HQ. We'll have the outposts back under our control soon enough. It's only a matter of time.
You hear that? To your posts!
The signal is coming from an office upstairs. Find a way to reach it.
Breach. Ah, shit. Oh well. Get to catch this guy. Ready
Fuck.
To die.
It's locked.
There's a terminal close by. I'll get you through somehow.
Here. Terminal. Oops. Nope. Bit smart. Let's see.
You're going to have to take the long route. That's all I can do from here.
Of course.
Good enough.
Never mind. Oh, so that's locked. Alright, dickheads, time to die.
Come on.
Got that taken care of. Let's go to the next one. To the next floor.
I found her. She's with Watkins.
Got her
locked up in some sort of glass chamber. They're taking her upstairs. Hurry up, Cajal.
Oh, okay. Get the pace. Where you did my fucking thing last night.
Any news on Watkins?
He called the helicopter. He's just waiting for it to arrive. I think you can reach him.
I'll make good use of that.
These.
The president will be taking off shortly. His chopper arrives in just a few minutes. As soon as he's gone, we'll shift our security down a level. Until then, we remain on maximum alert. Now, get to your posts.
Fuck, yeah.
They've loaded the taser into...
Ava! Shit. Ava! Shit!
Hello there. I'll make good use of that.
Wait till he gets close.
My daughter.
Edana. I can smell her. Focus.
Focus.
My daughter. Where is she?
Impressive work. I really didn't think you'd make it this far.
I suggest you tell me where she is, if you want to keep Dad's breathing.
Ah, Adana. What a promising young woman. Attractive, too.
Oh, you pushing it, boy?
She clearly takes after her mother. You'll find her at the helipad with President Watkins. Well, assuming you hurry. They'll be taking off soon.
Tell me how to reach them. I don't have time for this.
Clearly. The elevator leading to the heliport is nearby. I've ensured that it's active.
Why help?
President's orders. He's prepared a little surprise for you.
That's good.
Then that's where I'm going after I've torn you in half.
For everything you've done to Gaia and to my daughter.
Watkins did warn me of how violent and irrational your kind is.
What's up, boy?
It's not real! None of this is real!
Good shit. My family group.
Watkins is at the helipad. He's trying to escape with Adana. I'm heading up there.
Don't worry, Adana, I'm coming. Lester, come on. My daughter.
There you are. You must be Cajal.
And I'm gonna maybe.
It's time for you to pay for what you've done to this company. Your daughter's hates and fears will make a perfect host for Baines. And as for your friends, well, I've got a score to settle with them too. It's high time they understood.
Nobody attacks Endrin. Nobody. Launch Earthblood.
No! I'm gonna kill you, you motherfucker! You're gonna pay!
Watkins has released his gas across the whole region. You've got to get out right now.
What about Adonna?
The son of a bitch just took her away in his helicopter. I got held up by one of the Red Talons.
What?
Oh, now we'll have to answer for that. But right now, Adonna's all that matters. We've got to find out where they're taking her.
Watkins Terminal. Connect me.
It's up to you now.
It's gonna take me some time. You've got to keep moving. I'll open a path for you to their underground labs. Just get back here ASAP.
This place is steeped in the influence of the worm.
I found the reports on the Earthblood protocol.
We'll worry about that later. Find Adonna.
Computers. President Watkins. Things received from the offshore lab and put in place. Shit.
Their gas wasn't produced here.
data from the on-site sensors. I want hourly analysis.
Hello?
The first test
Everyone
was...
on me!
Damn, I love how all the, like when I kill them all, when I finished, shows me my my work I did right here, like all that, but yeah, it's all me right there. Narrow step in my way. Okay, let's go.
I've got it. They've taken her to one of their offshore black sites. I'll send Declan to pick you up as soon as we've moved the survivors somewhere safe.
So I've got time to settle things with Onawa. Onawa, could she have really given in to the worm? I have to be sure.
Do what you gotta do. Let's get out this way. Okay. Let's see. I did what I had to do.
What is it?
Dusk. The gas. He didn't make it.
No!
I'm sorry.
Dusk. Onawa, I had to fight one of your wolves at Endrin's HQ. I had Watkins until your wolf interfered. Why?
You still don't understand. Survival requires sacrifice. Endrin is too powerful. The worm is too powerful. Fighting against them only leads to unnecessary death.
You betrayed me. And you betrayed Gaia. You sold yourselves to the worm.
I've made no pact with the worm. But Endrin is prepared to move off our territory and leave us in peace. All
given
in exchange for a few
heads. Don't make
fucking
deals.
So that Red Talon was following your orders?
Yes, but you survived, and that puts all of us in danger.
So you started
your
me,
death
you.
Was a key part of the arrangement.
With Endrin,
you've lost your mind. Pachua never should have allowed this to happen unless the worms corrupted him too. Through your bond. I'm sorry, Onawa, but I need to put things right.
Wow.
I'm gonna leave. A couple strikes. There, finally! Take that motherfucker down. Kill you right now.
Am I still your enemy, leader of the Red Talons?
Almost.
Forgive me, Fianna warrior.
Forgiveness?
I failed in my duty. I remain blind as Endrin used me to corrupt our guardian spirit.
What will become of him now?
He was gravely tainted by the worm. But will regain his strength in time and be reborn from his ashes. You will forever have the Red Talon's gratitude.
Are you sure the worm won't reappear as Pachua regains his power?
I am no longer sure of anything, Fianna. It was my certainty that caused this. For now, all I can do is wait and see. I thought I withstood the worm on my own. But it was Pachua protecting me through our bond. He suffered the full force of the worm's corruption. And through this same bond, I allowed the corruption that infected Pachua to cloud my mind. His rage became my own.
Your pack has suffered heavy losses, but Endrin's losses are heavier.
We shall finish what you have started. Our concerns must extend beyond our cairn. Leave without worry, Cahal. We shall purify this territory.
Maybe we'll meet again someday.
You will be welcome if you ever come this way again.
Time to meet up with Ava.
All right, good. She's uncorrupted. She's uncorrupted now. I should kill you right now.
Cahal, pick up the survivors to a safe place. As soon as you're ready, return to the base and contact Declan. He'll come and get you.
Understood.
Where y'all at?
Declan, I'm ready.
On my way now.
Andron's black site is based offshore. Ava and the others are already on their way to launch the attack.
an oil rig here?
Over here.
That was good to know my team still survived.
My men have already secured this sector. Watkins and his troops know we're here.
Doesn't matter. They won't stop me from finding my daughter.
I know, but there's something more at stake here, Cajal. I've had time to analyze the data we got from Endrin's HQ in Nevada. The biofuel and the treatment undergone by the prisoners are both linked to the Earth Blood Protocol. If we don't put a stop to what's going on here, the whole world is fucked. Adana included.
What are you talking about?
The tests on the prisoners allow Endrin to develop a compound that acted as an attractor for Banes. Lots of people affected ended up as Fomori.
Then the gas Watkins used in Nevada.
It's their biofuel. They've developed a method to spread their compound in gas form. And right now, this is where they're producing it.
In fact, this is where they produced it from the start. They don't have the necessary equipment in Nevada. I read it in a report at their HQ.
Humans will contaminate each other, turn each other into Fomori, simply by driving their fucking cars. That's the Earth Blood Protocol.
Then this base needs to be destroyed.
Damn right. We'll split up to divide their forces. Go get Adana, and try to draw their troops' attention. We both know you can handle it. My team will follow you to place explosives and mop up any stragglers.
Fine by me. As long as you can help me find her.
I'll open any doors I can remotely. Now, let's go.
Good luck, Al.
Bring our girl back home. Deckard, with me.
Alright, I think we're gonna wrap it up right here. I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smash that like button and be sure to subscribe with notifications on. I want to thank you all for the love and support. Be sure to follow me on social media. The links will be in the description, and you can also help out with the channel and with the videos. You can check out my Patreon. It really helps a lot. The links will be in the description as well. And I want you all all have a nice day, and I'll see you all in the next one. All right, peace.